In this video, we will explain what a technical ski jacket is. Most of our ski jackets are technical jackets. These are the most suitable for skiing. A technical jacket is usually waterproof, breathable and windproof. They are insulated with thin materials. Thickness of lining material doesn't say anything about the warmth of the jacket. It's about the number of hollow fibers per square centimeter. The more hollow fibers, the warmer the jacket. The lining material of a technical jacket keeps water and air out and drives extra body heat away. The inner layer of the jacket transports moisture away, while the lining holds body heat and the outer layer keeps water and wind out. Not only the material, but also the amount of stretch as well as the fit of the jacket makes it suitable for skiing. Most of the jackets are designed to be wider on the shoulders for optimal freedom of movement. The technical jacket has a lot of diverse functionalities as well. Most of the ski jackets have a sleeve pocket for your ski pass, perfect for the ski lifts. The hood is detachable and adjustable. The cuffs are adjustable to keep snow and wind out. There are ventilation zippers under the armpits as well as the snow locker to keep snow out. Generally, all technical ski jackets are equipped with all these features, but they might slightly be different depending on the type of fit of the jacket. Ski jackets such as the softshell, down jacket, mid-layers and hardshell jacket are unlined jackets. Would you like more information about those jackets? Please check our videos about a specific type of jacket.